The first cargo ship to leave a Ukrainian port under a UN-brokered deal reached the Bosporus at Istanbul yesterday. The ship passed the Joint Coordination Center safety inspection and is resuming its voyage to Lebanon.